Hey guys, I'm back with another video. So I guess you all are aware that the Mi Band 4 allows you to set a lock screen. And in this video, I'll be showing you all how to bypass that lock screen. Let's get started. So I encountered this bug while I was in my school. I had borrowed my friend's Mi Band and I was just seeing all the features it has when my friend called me and the screen turned off. When I asked him to unlock it again, he refused to do so. And so I entered the wrong pin 5 times and it showed the factory set option. Then I told my friend that I'll simply place my finger over the screen and if it gets reset, I'm not responsible. I placed my finger over the screen and I was in. Now let me show you how it's done. So you need to unlock the band once, because this trick does not work when you are on the home screen, which is the watch face. Once when it is unlocked, it works on any screen like status, heart rate, workout, weather, notifications, etc. Now, if you are on any screen other than the home screen and the screen turns off, it will ask you to enter the pin. You can unlock the band without entering the pin code. Here's how it's done. It will ask you to enter the pin, and you have to enter the wrong pin until it gives you the option to reset the band. Once you have done it, you have to tap on the back button. Make sure you don't press the home button. You need to tap on the back button, which will be shown right above your home button. Now, it will ask you whether you want to reset it or not. What you have to do is place your finger over the screen, or you can place your entire hand over it, but placing your finger over the screen would be better than placing your hand, because then you may accidentally reset the band, which you don't have to. You also need to make sure that you don't press the home button. Now, when you'll place your finger over the screen, the way I've done it, the band will unlock. You can now use all the features you want. As you can see, I'm able to use every single feature, like I'm able to view the steps, distance I've walked, calories, weather, notifications. I can even use the stopwatch, timer, change the watch face, and do everything I want. But there's one precaution you need to take. You can use all the features, but just don't go to the home screen, because if you do so, then it will ask you to enter the pin, and this trick does not work on the home screen. You can use this trick to fool your friends who have a Mi Band 4. So this is how you unlock the Mi Band 4 without entering the pin code. If you like this video, then make sure you hit the like button. And if you did not like it, then make sure you hit the dislike button. And if you are new to this channel, you can hit the subscribe button for more awesome videos like this one. And thanks for watching. See you in the next one.